So it is Sunday today, and we just finished eating, and right now we are going to head over to the district to just go walk around, probably get some boba or something. We got hubby's here driving. We got little bebecito over there playing with his little pato. So we're here at the district, guys. We came into Union Market. I came in here the other day and I really, really liked it. So I wanted to come in and see what they have open. So guys, I got a Thai tea with boba. I'm just gonna mix it. Like so satisfying to me. My drink and Chulo's drink. Hey Chulo. Oh, you're so handsome, bebecito. Really, Chulo? When I come to take a cute picture of you? Say cheese.
And I'll show you guys the best part of his little outfit. Or his little huaraches. Oh, how cute.
Why are you hiding your shoes, Chulo? Chulo, Chulo, Papa, Chulo, hi Chulo.
There's
actual fishes in the pond.
I have a little.
Cute. So we came into Tilly's, guys.
Because I got drinking his water.
Because hubby came to come and try on some pants. Tell them,
say my dad came to try on some pants.
So this is our outfit for today. Little Bebe has a super cute shirt on. It has little elephants, I think, what is it, like giraffes and different animals. And then he has these like super cute little shorts on, little huaraches. And then I'm wearing this super cute blouse. Some white jeans and then my wedges. What do you think?
No. So those first ones were a no-go. Huh, Chulo? They said no. Goodbye.
Oy, he's so handsome. Oh yeah, I like those.
Here I come, Chulo.
I'm coming, Chulo. Really?
Chulo!
What?
You're joking me.
Oh.
Chulo! Oh my gosh. I'm coming, Chulo. I'm coming.
Dile.
Babe. Oh my goodness.
Wait, Chulo. I'm coming. I'm gonna get you.
This little kitty. Alright guys, so I am quickly gonna show you guys what we ended up getting. Seriously, we can. So he ended up getting these last pants that he tried on. We ended up finding them in his size. And then I got this super, super cute dress. Let me put in it. It's kind of like a, kind of in, what would I call it? Like a midi dress. So it's like strappy. Trapo, really? No, it's not a trapo. So it's super cute. It's like this. And then really chulo. And then it's just like all the way down. And it has like these super cute dark brown buttons. And yeah, it's like such a cute color with like really with like some wedges or something. I think it would look really cute. So yeah, so I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, let me grab a music. Say bye, babe.
Say bye, Chulo.
All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.